What's good, gang? We back with another video. I'm about to react to Chillin'. The Chillin'. Honestly, one of my favorite from Australia. I just wasn't able to upload them. Like, I only was able to upload that one little drum by, but I tried to listen to Stand For. It said, no copyright to kid. Take that down. We blocking that. You ain't getting nothing of this. That's basically what they said. But I might be able to react to it now. So even though I listened to it before, I'm going to still give all my thoughts on it. So I'll probably say, probably tomorrow y'all gonna see me react to that one, because I'm gonna see if it actually let me do it instead of blocking me. But I gotta start reacting videos that I actually can get, because I don't think I can get paid for videos that like certain videos. Like I just can't. But let me know other videos I want me to react to so that I could, dickhead. So I can like make my channel booming, because I don't want to just be in all just in music. I want to be in everything. Like, okay, I want to be able to do sports, music, funny shit, scary shit, anything. I don't give a fuck what it is. I'm gonna react to it. I don't give a fuck if it's a frog farting, my nigga. I'm going to react to it, bro. So just let me know in the comment section so I can. But we got ChillnIt X Wombat. I think that's how you say it, underrated. This joint old, but I seen somebody in the comment section say they want ChillnIt. I see somebody in the comment section say they want Wombat. So I think that's how you say it. I don't know if I'm wrong or well. Like, let me know in the comment section if I'm saying it right. But ChillnIt Wombat, underrated. Let's see what these niggas talk about. But before I start this video, bitch, you better hit that like button. You better hit the subscribe button. That's all you got to do. That's all I ask of you. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, man. Especially if you new. Follow me on Instagram. Let's get into it, gang. Underrated by these two. I never heard Wombat, but chilling the fire. So let's get it. If you think I talk too much, then this. Read this. Stupid. Why you just laugh like
I'm lost in the safari with writer's block. I light the pot, still got chrome for the beef, lad. Fuck with the party, you're Microsoft, I'm Firefox. I mac your books on a beat, lad. I space bars apart to try shift control, alt delete that on keyboard. I blow like C4 and I tell him I spit raw, the whole crowd repeats.
Bro, this is the Australian Eminem, bro. There's nothing nobody can tell me, bro. He literally rap, like, his flow is like Eminem, like the Slim Shady Eminem, though. Like the one that be going that, like, cause he really be like, he could, Eminem could turn, make a word that don't rhyme and make it sound like it can rhyme. I swear, he literally breaks down the science of how the word shit. Like, if you don't think I'm lying, really go listen to Eminem and y'all gonna see what I'm talking about, bro. He really can, even other artists say it, like, he can make a word rhyme that don't rhyme, bro. Like, it's because he break down, he could, like, if something don't rhyme or something, he'll break down the syllables and say it a certain way so that it can rhyme and then make it a bar so it can be, like, some kind of double entendre. I know what I'm talking about, bro. I got ears. And I use them to listen, my nigga. I use my listening ears, do y'all? Like I said, this nigga is like the Australian Eminem, bro. He may not be as good as Eminem, but he damn near, he up there. Come on now. He got to be one of the best artists in Australia. Y'all let me know if that's true or not. Let's get back into it.
Catch that shit like a virus, smoking a Billy Ray Cyrus, I'm the Osiris.
Oh my God.
Don't wanna touch my stylist, hench get trenched like flyers. I race car drive ya back into 2016.
Wanna walk past with 2016.
Smoke 420 with 2016. Fast forward 4 years, that's 26 days. Fuckers bitches while I'm popping swishes with the bud rocks.
Facts.
Double visions from the buds I'm hitting, keep a spliff and litty in my glove box. Everybody say they got the chronic, so we knock a knocking at the drug spots. We just wanna get a couple nuggets. If they block a blocker, then we fucked up. Still
I kick goals
like woods, still I got stripes like woods. Till I got a two-pack rolled all night like sugar, and I still get high through hoods. Till I'm on a road like two white stripes. Till I got a phone like two white Nikes. Still sip beers, I flip and switch gears, and I push them on a pedal, but I don't ride bikes. Don't
tell lies, God. That bitch I love. He said he still move keys, but he push them on a pedal and he don't ride bikes. Bro, he got a bro. Is he the best? Alright, I'm gonna say this. I ain't gonna say he's the best artist. Is he the best lyrically? I low-key think he the best lyrical rapper I heard out there so far, though. Hey, but as I heard, of course they fire. They super fire. All of them up there. But like, as in, when it comes to lyrical shit, I think he the best one lyrical that I heard so far. I swear he is. Y'all let me know what y'all think, though. Let's get back into it.
Tell a bad bitch I'm mad. Tell a bad bitch yeah, I ride for my day ones. And I wake up and I blaze up high. I'm off chops like vegans do. I'm a 70 times 6 equals 2. Head for the head, connect to get checked. Then I head for the head like a beanie do. I pop bars, rock stars like Beatles do. Got pot, got pans like Peter do. I was ready for the war, ready for the war. The devil's at the door, I'ma leave with you.
Facts.
Butt heads like
beavers do. I like when you do that.
With you. I don't know why I'm leaving you. Cause my girl, I can't watch you cry. But I swear I'll bleed for you, bleed for you. Switch it up. Where I'm from, I learned to keep a hundred. When I bust a for these up and comers, you can't see me coming like you Stevie Wonder. This is Oklahoma, this is City Thunder. Brother, 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 did I stutter? This is
got it for you motherfuckers. Better bing and boom and I just does it.
Yo, relax.
Now you brothers love it. Bit of weed that I get in dozens. Press the buttons, get me many brothers. I could bend a bender like I'm Benny Cousins. Light year, now I'm plenty buzzing. Now I sip a sippin' from the Henny cuppin'. Right here, I was steady puffin'. You can come and get it, I ain't never runnin', I ain't never ever.
You can come and get it, I ain't never running. Oh my, bro. Y'all try my hand in the gang, bro. It's there's no way he not ganged up, bro. I don't care, bro. How he just solo? I mean, of course you can have homies and shit like that. That don't get me wrong. That's possible. Like, especially if you plugged in. But, bro, no, bro. Or he probably got homies that is. That, there we go. He probably got homies that's gang affiliated, but he just don't involve himself in all that crazy shit. Like, he probably just will hit you. Like, when he needs you, he needs you. But when he don't really. Because he probably can stand on his own. That's pretty much with anybody. I ain't going to say anybody because not everybody can defend himself. Let me just say that. But what it's looking like with him, it seems like he can. Like, if he wants to, he could. But he just chooses to be on his solo dolo shit because it's probably the better route for him. You never know. I feel like it is because being trying to be gang involved and then still be rapping, you're going to keep getting caught up. You're never going to be able to really excel in rapping or in the talent that you got because you still got your mind focused on the street too. Like, so you gotta give one up. Either on the streets or you wanna be an artist. Make up your mind. Let's get it.
Going nowhere. Homie, we don't care. Love it or hate it, cause we underrated and out of Australia, hard. Yeah, nah, ain't never ever going nowhere. Homie, I don't care. Love it or hate it, cause we underrated and out of Australia, hard. Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna hear this one bat, nigga. One bat, two bat, 50 bat. Let me hear some, nigga. Yo, he got this guy's name Peter, nigga.
Yeah, I'm a fiend for the mind.
Oh shit,
for the
mate,
but it hate me alive. Demons arise if you're weak in the mind, but you need a disguise. You can see for the light. Won't go dull with the dreamers. I wonder why I flow so cold like a freeze in the summertime. I said flow so cold like a freeze in the summertime.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a black sheep. Couldn't give a fuck if I crashed. Lay back in the back seat. Nigga, lads couldn't match me. Not with the gaps in my crack teeth. Spaz on the trap.
Oh my god. Bro, he don't even sound.
The thread in the tent stands back as the trap. Cause we're red backs weaving the web. They regret that they pay tracks. Leave them a minute.
Hold up. I just underestimated the bullshit out of this man. From the jump, look like this nigga named Steve or something, bro. Nigga named fucking Stanley, bro. This nigga didn't look like he sound like that. I thought he was going to come out with a squeaky ass voice or something. Cause say you can't judge a book by its cover, bro. I just looked and like, oh, look at this long hair motherfucker. Bro, he look like his name Steve or something, bro. He don't look like he rap. Looks can really be real life deceiving, my nigga. That's crazy. He probably really like that too. It's always niggas that you never think really like that. And they really be like that, bro. You'd be like, oh shit, like I would have never thought. And then somebody would go to try to fuck with him. And then you see some shit like, oh shit, I ain't even know cuz was on that type time. But I feel like anybody can be on that type time. Especially if you don't bother nobody and somebody come fuck with you. I feel like anybody could be on that type time from the get-go. Cause it's like, you fucking with me. So now I gotta show you why I tell people leave me the fuck alone. I feel like that's just what it is. I gotta stop cussing so much. It's hard. Like, should I stop? Like, would I get in trouble too much if I keep cussing? Cause YouTube, I heard they real life is strict. But it's like, damn, I can't. It's supposed to be freedom of speech. Ain't like I'm hurting nobody. I ain't hurting nobody. I ain't calling nobody retarded or all video. Like, I'm just cussing a little bit. Just a little bit. Nah, I be cussing a lot of it. But but come on, YouTube. I can't have freedom of speech. What is this? Let me know if y'all think I'm correct in the conversation. Even though, like, they go, kids don't watch my shit. Kids, people that watch my stuff is 17 and up. That's 17, you ain't no damn kid, bro. You a grown ass. You grown. You about to be 18, you're grown, bro. But I see why they say certain stuff you got to put, like, not for kids. Because kids do be searching. But kids create fake accounts, too. So it's just like, it's the inevitable, bro. But we going to get back into it. Let's get it.
From a sword in the south, from a map that cuts back. Driving around in the land, but that's a rat when I'm sacked. Hopping the map, but if sorry, the sand of the man, like, fuck that, it's evident. Got a vent in a pen's venomous. Avatar, I'll convent elements. We're feeling this, said, written this. 10 seconds in, dead, did it, yes, said, yell it. Cause
that, oh my god. My
engine, travel dimensions, back in the flash, like astral projection. Smashing a set, no lack of contention. There's no match, but they have to contest. You can try, though, but I twice, boys, with a mic close. Rock flows on a tightrope in a cyclone. Got my eyes wide open, a psycho. When I hide from the fire. My boys gonna lie low. They can bring in the stand, we don't count on it quick. I'm not kidding around, I've grown out of the ship. It's around with pricks, but I'm picking a mouse. And when you're beating around, I go down with the ship. Spinning around, thinking about spitting about. Figuring out how to be sound and be sick. So the crowd's gonna bounce in a fit. Give it up, give us the crown, there's no doubt with the kings. When it is, man. I said it is, what it is, man. But I can't get a grip. Look, I'm sinking in quicksand. Starting to think quite shit. Better dickhead dance. I'm a Lucifer.
Oh my god. Lands,
getting nuclear. We have to fall out. We have to fall out. Yeah, war like a Shaolin. Talk of the town. Get around. It's around. I'm a thought to get drowning. Fought for the crown. Never dwarf for the town. Never fall.
Then this is hype music. Like, in a club or some shit. Or even just chilling. You go be Bobby ate hard and shit. And I'm not social. I'm unapproachable. Don't think that I'm quote because I'm ropeable. But no joke. Don't go get emotional. Like, why everything we flow so quotable? Most of all, when I'm in the top. And I check when connecting the dots. When I stepped in the spot, I shocked all the vents. I'm like, what's the electrical? What's the mistress? Where the best of the yo. But you know who he sound like, bro? This nigga sound like, have y'all heard of him before? He sound like Machine Gun Kelly, bro. He definitely sound like Machine Gun Kelly. He sound like Machine Gun Kelly, bro. If y'all ever heard of him, you never heard of him, look him up, bro. He really sound like, he from America, clearly. But he sound like Machine Gun Kelly, bro. And I know he probably, is he Australian? Let me know in the comment section what he is, bro. Because he look kind of pale. I'm not trying to be, no way, but usually like Australian, y'all got like some tannins to you. Like, I'm saying, you could tell a Australian or a Samoan, or I could be tweaking. I'm lying, because look at Iggy Azalea. She pale as hell. She Australian. So I'm wrong as hell, but y'all get what I'm saying. The ones I've seen usually be like have some kind of like paleness to them. No, have some kind of like tannins to them. But it is, I forgot y'all got all different kind of fucking like ethnicities there. But some people just were born there. You could be a different ethnicity and was just born there. So I get it. I had to reword that because I'm like, oh, what? That don't even know. Shut up. If I get mad, let's get it. Sick of they silly cunt shit on a bit of one spit like a minigun with a bit of luck. I can reach. I'll be living life. Got a mini bus picking up like a ziggy bar. Kicking in the middle of a city that is in a rush. We don't fuss. He can give a shit. Couldn't give a fuck. Take us up. Gotta get a mix of a ziggy bar. You can tell somebody some more. They be strong as shit. Walking like this is dumb strong, bro. All these tats. Not all of them got tattoos, but most of them do. It'd be like tribal tats though. Hold on, that was the end of the song. It'd be like tribal tats though. That's why you could always tell. I could tell by like the features of a like certain ethnicities. I could tell what you are. It's not hard. Like if you don't know what certain shit is, especially if you've seen it a lot. What's the word? You the R word, bro. you might be just a little bit. But that was the end of the song. Chilling at X Wombat. That shit was underrated, low key. And they may be. I don't think they underrated though. I think they probably actually like got they buzz up now. Especially chilling, they got their buzz up now. So, but let me know what y'all think. Let me know other songs about Wombat, because he definitely tough. I want to hear more of him. But that was the end of the video. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. I'm out, gang.